Hello there. I'm working on this truck. I'm trying to remove the double side tape. I cut with the razor blade the mud I can, but it's still there. And it's really hard to remove it, even with the lacquer thinner or acetone. And I was working on the other side of the truck. It probably took me probably an hour to remove from the rear door on the other side the double side tape. But I decided to buy this thing. This is the 3M decal remover and tape remover, whatever you call. I bought it from AutoZone for $40, but I just did the rear door. It took me like 2 minutes. It's really easy and simple thing to use, and I'll show you a little bit.